hold you or hold you out? Look, that's the question. I think if he's in the building or if he's out, the point is you gotta grab him, my brother.
Can't hear you.
Hey, it's silent for 8 minutes.
Strategy.
It needs to go broader and wider.
materials. Come down here, grab statements, grab stickers, take them to your homes, your schools, your universities, your places of work, which are all the same place because of coronavirus. All right? People out there are organized right now. You can click on your phone. You can see us, the free spouses. We have organizing calls. All right? Throw your hand out like that. Throw your hand.
Yeah. Our streets. Our street,
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 our street, Police! 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 Trump scared you. And Donald Trump backed you down when he attacked you on Monday. Donald Trump's days are numbered. If all of these people were remained for 1 week, it would be over for Trump. All you had to do was stop the highway. Buck down the highways and stop the highways and the roads. There aren't enough troops to get you out of here. There's only 1 million throughout all of America. It's 300 million people. If all the people come out, ain't that the police and the military can be.
Where do we run?
And how do we run?
should
shut
be.
Shut your White House down.
We have
shut
one more event. We have one more event this year. The Freedom Day March, Juneteenth.
Hold on 1 second. They're
for
trying
those
to
who do not know what Juneteenth means.
Thank you. Thank you.
want it? What do we want? When do we want it? And how do we want it? What do we want? When do we want it? And how do we want it?
because no longer can you kill us and blame the goddamn victim.
To the people.
It's the power that's rocking America right now. That's a power that's working the police departments. It's working the mayors. It's working the governors. It's working the legislatures. It's the people power. It's not just the vote power. It's the power of the little man in the streets. It's the power of the ones taking the gas at night. It's the power of the little people out here in the streets. Everyone of you, give yourself a hand. Let's bring on another frontline, front and center fighter right out here fighting. A typical frontline fighter, 16 money. Let's give it up for him.